Hey, what's up, everyone? It's Nasty here, giving you a take on Neon Souls on Xbox One and Xbox Series X platformer. Much love to publisher Rylock Games, developer Pickles Entertainment. Much love to them. Game's out now, 3 State, January 6, 2023. And for achievement people out there, it seems like it's under 30 minutes to get all the achievements.
Yippee! Yeah.
Platformer, and it's $5. I'll have a link to the game in the Xbox Store in the description below. I always turn that down because sometimes it overloads the bayou. It looks like a Pink Floyd. Probably gonna lock all the genius right here. Oops. Dying 7 times for 7 weeks. Sweet. Oh shit, didn't mean to die there. Dumbass. Oh, I passed that part. Sure. Add another human for dying. Friday the 13th, creepy to die. Jeez. Oh, I actually hit that ass. Shit. Yeah, it's really tight. Keep on going. I made that joke. Can't see where I'm going. There's spikes on there. Okay. I mean, yeah. Oops. Oops. That's me. If for me, it's Neon Souls. It's out now. Ride Like a Games Publisher. Much love to them for $5 on Xbox. Stay nasty, y'all.